Set to run. Here's the lure. Ready now. And racing, Australasian Art away, Pretty Wells pushing on now. I'm Paramount out deep, and Apache Jack at the rail. Australasian Art got over, I'm Paramount got checked out of it. So Australasian Art, the one to beat, straight away. Apache Jack at three lengths away. Four or five then to Dunkell, outside of it, American Mustard, then Barely Zero as they trek down the back. Then Long Gully Nikki, well back Lady Hazel, and I'm Paramount. But on top, Australasian Art is clear and works to the bend by four or five. In second, Apache Jack at running on is Dunkell. But Australasian Art won it at the first corner, strode away to win easily. Dunkell got up for second, Apache Jack at third, American Mustard fourth, then Long Gully Nikki, Barely's Era, I'm Paramount, no luck, and Lady Hazel back with it. Time 31:31. Australasian Art for Timurachi, pushed over hard, found the lead, kicked away and won well. Dunkell's got home into second, number seven, and two third, Apache Jacket. Four is fourth, American Mustard. 6-7-2-4.